So, according to XXL, tragic news out of Chicago is multiple stations are reporting that a 23-year-old Damon Dawson, an aspiring rapper by the name of Thugga, was gunned down earlier this week. I can already hear the YouTube comments now.
He was periscoping.
No, because you weren't here, but Young Pappy.
Yeah, the Young Pappy fans now are going to come out of their holes.
Yeah, they're going to be like, don't you diss on Thugga either, white boy.
How could your name be Young Pappy?
How could your name be Thugga? I don't know. As detailed in the reports about both, at least two gunmen approached the group, shooting Dawson in the back of the head. Dawson was not featured. He was not the featured artist for the video, which was titled 2 Techs and 50 Shot. And fellow aspiring rapper Foreign Life
was 1-9 and 1 shot.
Provided, yeah. The following, as he recounted the incident, I heard my homie say that he had seen somebody pulling up. He said, we turned around, looked back then, as quick as we looked back. Started shooting, shots coming from everywhere. That's how it went down.
That's how it went down.
I didn't understand any of that.
That's street slang, man. You gotta be from the hood.
Four others were injured in the shooting. What police say was a gang-related crime, though relatives close to Dawson say the man was not involved in any group. He was good at heart.
He's just a good old boy.
Angela Tate, his aunt,
said... He's an honored student.
Why do they always talk to the aunt, you know, in a situation?
Because they don't have a daddy.
His auntie say he a good boy. He gotta be a good boy.
Uh-huh.
He wasn't into no gang banging. He didn't bother nobody. He didn't shoot nobody.
He didn't shoot nobody.
What was the name of that song?
The camera was rolling.
Two techs and 50 shots.
He didn't even own a gun.
The camera was rolling throughout the shooting. Then its focus was pointed away from the gunman. Police have confiscated all production equipment and footage. Read the full article at Chicago Tribune. There is a news report here, so let's have a looky-loo. It's good timing since the song here is ending.
Good timing.
A woman and three men injured in the deadly overnight shooting were either rushed or drove themselves here to Christ Hospital. All of their conditions have stabilized, but a 23-year-old man they were with was pronounced dead at the scene. Relatives identify him as Damon Dawson, an aspiring rapper known as Thugga.
He was not a featured artist
in the music video called 2 Techs and a 50 Shot, but was taking part to support two other aspiring artists.
Cake?
One known as Foreign Life says he was the one on camera during shooting of a party scene when the deadly shooting
happened. Man, you can't party in Chicago. People shoot you. How dare you celebrate?
I heard my homie say
that's how it went down.
See somebody pulling up, whatever. We turn around, look back, then quick as we look back, start shooting. Shots coming from everywhere.
Hey man, are you high?
That's how it went down.
At least two gunmen approached the group from the east side of the park. Dawson was shot in the back of the head and pronounced dead near a field house of Foster Park. A 19-year-old woman was shot twice in the groin area. She was rushed to Christ in serious condition.
She might have liked that.
Three other young men drove themselves to Christ for treatment, including a man who was shot 9 times in the legs and shoulder area. Police say the shooting was gang-related, but relatives claim the man killed had no ties.
Of course not. Not with a name like Thugga.
Well, he was really hard. He'd do anything for you.
I think by then, he didn't finish no ties in it. He didn't own a suit.
Like in his 11th year, but he, you know,
sure
he
looks like a gang member to me.
He wasn't into no gang banging. He didn't bother nobody. He didn't shoot nobody.
Now, the videographer says the camera was rolling throughout the shooting incident, but it was pointed away from the gunman. Police have confiscated all of the production equipment and footage.
I think he was
hiding. The investigation. Reporting from Christ Hospital, Nancy Liu, WGN News.
I guess, man, if you're a musician in Chicago,
get a bulletproof vest.
Yeah.
Or stay inside.
Don't be shooting your videos on the south side.
Yeah.
Take it to like
if you're
going to
shoot your videos, go to the west side, dummy.
Yeah. You should know better.
You should know better. Go to Garfield Park. Everybody knows there's no shootings there.
None at all.
No, just hit and runs.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.